Everyone is talking about your victory against Taurus. Well done, Isla. We feel sincerely glad.
Thank you. He was an interesting opponent. Strong, quick, and tough. He wields a sword. Now that I think about it, his style is similar to... Oh, he's Iki's apprentice, isn't he?
Correct. This good-for-nothing betrayed us and the rebels. I would like it if you kept crushing his ego.
Got time, word, skills. One kills, one refills, one. Your collection is a feat, makes my heart skip a beat.
Hello, lovely people. Here for a little boost?
I love the fresh air. One more step. Let's take the next one. Exploration requires decision.
Go!
something valuable in here.
Don't be afraid. Come in. I have a little game for you. Perfect. Destroy every... Do that. We aren't allies, but I'll join you. I need a stretch.
Where to now? Ancient artifact. You don't stand a chance. Out there, little friends. Exploration requires precision. Thank you.
Looking for something to drink? Isla, I think you're well on your way to becoming a regular here, don't you?
I am. Your cocktails taste so comforting. It's almost like you know my exact tastes. Wait, do you?
Haha! All I can say is, I've got eyes everywhere.
The sparkly taste!
Let's meet again.
You got this.
You must be Isla. I have heard of you. And of your skills.
I wish I could say the same.
The name is Virgo. In a past life, I was a brilliant strategist.
Well, show me what you're capable of.
Your fighting style would make the Coalescent Sisters proud. This was a good fight. Thank you.
You fight well. It wasn't easy.
I know. Next time, I won't be so disconcerted.
Tickles every time. That heat. I need to be careful. last mistake you ever made. Absorb power from this feather. My spell absorbed its power. Options. Dear Yali always carry tickets around. Who does all this wealth belong to? You startled me. I'm all patched up.
Please come forward. I had a vision. Beat me and I'll share one of my powers with you. It is as I saw in my vision. It is a simple memory game. I will shuffle four cards in front of you. You'll have to unfold them one by one, and in the correct order. Zero mistake allowed. An impressive display of your skills. You deserve my help.
What'll it be today? Thank you. Don't overdo yourself out there.
I feel an ominous aura nearby.
Fresh meat.
What? I'm not meat. My name's Isla.
Yeah, and I'm Sagittarius. Good enough? Can we move on to the phase where I punch your skull into dust?
Just you try.
How could I lose against you?
Out of my way, Sagittarius.
I gave everything I had. Next time, you'll be fracking sorry.
Safe choice. Such a dangerous but gorgeous place. Power. Such power. Where shall I go? What surprises await me here? Out of 10. This must be an ancient place. A feather for my spells. My spell absorbed its power. Injury's gone. Next step. Shopping spree. options. Where am I?
Let me support.
Enough of you. So powerful. Such a soothing place. This is good. Let's get going. Out of my way!
Good day to you.
A sparkly taste. New spell. I'm prepared. Next.
Hard to imagine a peasant like you managed to pass by the other Zodiacs.
And who might you be?
Scorpio, the one and only. Don't tell me your name. I have no intention of remembering it.
A smooth talker, huh? You may talk the talk, but I'm way better than you, Scorpio.
Who are you?
You don't need to remember my name. Remember this defeat.
You will pay for this, peasant girl!
This world reeks of death. Gift from the skies. My spell absorbed its power. Follow the portals. I knew it. Ambush! Gambit. Like the wind. One more step. Let's take the next one. Quiet. At last. Let's just stay here 5 more minutes. Follow the portals. Don't stand in my way. This one is scary. What's the point of all these riches? Mighty beast! That's better. I've got options.
Ah, a customer.
A good deal. Sharpen your senses, Isla. Child? Who are you?
They called me Aquarius.
If you don't let me through, I will have to fight you. My journey is almost done.
prisoner. I, the heroic Ophiuchus, welcome you into my abode. Introduce yourself.
Okay. My dude destroys the planet in his introduction. And his name is as silly as Ophiuchus. Nice. I love it.
The only thing I'll tell you is that I belong to the Coalescent Sisters, and I will assassinate you for the good of the galaxy.
I thought I'd raised the planetary system your order was holed up in. You wenches are skilled at playing hide and seek.
More than you know. Infiltrating your prison was easier than expected, by the way.
How naive, Hyla. I wanted you here, in my grasp.
What? You were playing with me? I'm gonna make you pay. I'm gonna make you pay, right now!
We have a new visitor in the garden. His name is... Oh, this is embarrassing. Barbecue is an expert in auras. He's also very fond of board games. You two should meet.
still can't believe you're an astral dragon, Barbecue. You want me to make a wish? Okay. Give me your blessing so that I can grant the wish of all the prisoners.
New flowers in store!
You beat the three of them. Taurus, the swordsman athlete. Capricorn, the astral mage. And Virgo, the dictator of happiness. Three souls who, despite having nothing in common, found themselves organizing the rebel army together. They won many a fight as one. Alas, they had to submit after losing the war. A proper tragedy.
Beware. Gambits, gambits, and more gambits. To convince Zodiacs to follow you, keep collecting gambit. A keen eye on your first try.
Waterfall in the fragmented plains. I would love to go, but but it's filled with creepy little monsties. That's sad. I guarantee this will be useful.
Got a minute, sweetie. Your foes are dangerous and classy. Make sure you compete with them on both fronts.
Seems like you fought against the horrible family that governs the Coral Archipelago. I hope you do not miss your own family too much.
No, I never knew my biological mothers. We actually never do. We're given to our preceptor as infants. It doesn't bother me. There's really no concept of family within the Order.
I apologize for my rudeness, dear. If, by any chance, you ever wish to find a family, look no further. We will always be there for you. Thank you.